everybody, and welcome back. It is the third Advent today, which means it's time for another surprise Advent present. If you haven't seen my two other ones, just go down below and check them out. They will be in the description, so just check them out. Just a fast note about this. This is just for the until Christmas. For the fourth, so this is gonna be one more, and then we are done with this Christmas special. It has been so freaking nice to do this Christmas special. It is, oh, it's so nice. Of course, we have to get some Christmas, like, countdown of some sort, and this is the countdown that is in this channel. Anyways, so with no more further ado, let's check out what's under the tree. There are two more calendars, Advent presents under there. So let's just check it out. And I think, let's see here. There are two different left here. So let's see which one. Oops. This is too close to the fire. Okay, let's just move that one along a little bit. Okay, there we go. That's good. Okay, so let's pick this one today. This one. It looks like a, what's it called? Oh my gosh, that's a lot of Christmas wrappings. Anyways, I love this kind of things. I love presents. I love mystery. I love everything. Anyways, let's get into it. What does it feel like? That's what I've been doing, like, on these videos. I've been feeling them and trying to figure out what it is. There are two things in here. Uh-huh, there's two things in here. I think that these are lipsticks. Let's see if I'm right. Okay, so I'm right. Okay, this is from the company Cakes, and they are called Liquid Lipstick Matte and Long Wear. Good. There are two different shades here. Let me see what they're called. One of them, this one is called Perfect Nude, and this one is called Purple Spell. So let's get into them. I called this kind of a tube, like a dimmed tube, which means that you can't really see exactly what kind of color it is inside of it. So let's open it up and see how it looks like. Ooh, that's nude. Yeah, that's nude. Okay, let's see right here. That's pretty. That's so pretty. Oh my god. And the next one looks like this. This was the Purple Spell. And it looks like that. This is quite dark. Let's see here. Ooh, that's also quite a nude one, but it's like dark nude. Well, that means that it's not nude at all, because nude is not supposed to be dark. It's brown, though. It's brown. I don't see purple. It says it's purple. I do not think that that is purple whatsoever. I'm sorry, but I don't think that that is purple. That's pretty, though. That is really pretty. Will it fit me? It's different. It's different. Anyways, we're gonna try these out on Tuesday and see how they wear and everything, how they look like on my lips. So stay tuned for that. Other than that, happy third Advent, and I'll see you guys on fourth Advent, which is gonna be last Advent. It's on Christmas Eve. It's a bit more special. Anyways, bye! Mwah.